Hi, you're at the DJI booth at IFA in Berlin, and what you're looking at here is the Phantom 4. This is the latest in the Phantom line. It came out in March of 2016. Features some really amazing developments. For example, see there are two cameras up front here, and if you turn it over, on the bottom we have two cameras and two ultrasonic sensors. Plus we have a fifth camera, a 4K main camera. All of those cameras are tied into one board on board. And what those do are they help this Phantom 4 make smart decisions. For example, if it's running towards a wall or an object in front of it, it will know the wall is there and it will stop. It will try to rise over the obstacle. The Phantom 4 has a smart battery system. It can stay in the air for up to 28 minutes. Battery goes right back inside very quickly. Also has these twist and lock propellers that come on and off very quickly. But basically, this is the smartest machine we have. Also features a sport mode that goes 20 meters per second. It flies very, very fast. Thank you.